You know, for St. Mary's, we came up here prepared to play Calvert Hall, and I think we came out and tried to execute a game plan that was meant to be in place to win. And Calvert Hall athletes on the field took advantage of the situation, and they made it so we couldn't win. So all kudos to Calvert Hall for, you know, they're deep, they're big, they're deep, and they're strong.
How difficult is it containing that attack? You see, they just come in waves at you.
Their attack's the least of the worries. Believe it or not, it's their midfield. Calvert Hall wins games this year in the midfield. They got horses that'll run up and down the field all day long. That's what me and Coach Kelly were just talking about. Their athleticism at the midfield, that's the problem. That's the problem.
Overall, you had a great proud of your team. You guys had a great season.
Yes. Oh, yeah. No. St. Mary's Lacrosse 2019, a successful season. We lost the championship here tonight, but all in all, for the program's sake, we get up to the pinnacle of the A-Conference championship game and come up on the short end, see if we can get better for next year.